Thank you very much. They weren't even singing that last bit, it's all a fucking lag. Yeah, Stockholm, thank you so fucking much for having us here. Thank you to the guys at Lollapalooza for having us back on. Hello. Scotland flag, I see you. There you are. Yeah, as I said, we were supposed to have new music out at this point, but we don't. However, there is new music coming very, 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 very fucking soon. So hopefully you don't... Oh, hello! So hopefully you enjoy it, and it's not a fucking disaster on all parts, and we get to do this again sometime very, very soon. I'll be back in Sweden at some point, probably before the end of the year, maybe at the early side of next year. If you want to come, please come. If you don't, go fuck yourself. No, I'm joking. But genuinely though, it does fucking mean a lot to me that this many people have come out to see us. I know there's lots you could be doing, so thank you so much for spending the time with me. I hope you enjoy Lord, I certainly will. Biffy Clyro, Pedal Jam, all the rest of it, I'll be out there with you hammering pints, so we'll see you all next time. This is our last song, thank you so much for coming.
I'm going on. This all or nothing really going away. You're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to hold, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. Who's now?
It's your nightfall. Say you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, then let me pull the rope. I was getting kind of used to being so.
One more time, as loud as you possibly can. Who's now? Fucking love you all, Palooza. My name's Mr. Paladin. Let's get hammered.